very worried it would be too heavy for her mother. A villa with a pool in Woburn for just over £303,000 was too isolated for them, and they felt this garden cottage in Fort Judy for just over £281,000 needed too much work. But they fell head over heels in love with this beach house in Grand Anse for £250,000. It's definitely the one to beat.
Going out on top.
Beach house?
Yeah, we sort of went away and talked about it, and the beach house is still the one, isn't it?
It's within budget. And also it's the location of the beach house. It doesn't get any better.